Good morning. I just have a continuation in our series this week on fear. And we studied Isaiah 41:13 this morning in our devotion, and it says, "For I am the Lord your God who takes hold of your right hand and says to you, do not fear, I will help you." And that verse is such a comfort. You know, as we're talking about fear this week, this devotion talks about our fallen world. And sometimes life does really seem to be unraveling. And if we focus on the fallen world, if we fill ourselves with the fallen world, if we fixate on the fallen, it's easy to become fearful. Just look at your Facebook feed. Tune on the news for the first 30 seconds, it's all negative stuff. And if that's all we're filling ourselves with, then it's easy to become fearful. Feasting on fear is a victory for the enemy because it robs us of our peace. The devotion today challenged us to stay conscious of Jesus as we go throughout our day. He is always by our side, but we only tap into his power of peace when we exist in an awareness of his constant nearness with us. See, we may still, yes, have to trudge through the sludge of this fallen world, but keeping our mind in heavenly places eliminates the fear of the sludge and increases our ability to trudge through it. See, focusing on his face causes fear to disappear. So I want to challenge you this morning that if you're walking through stuff, to shift your focus from your Facebook page to something positive, whether it's a Bible verse or Christian music. Focus on his face and your fear will disappear. God bless and have a great day.